while you're at it. Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
What does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That'll be well.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do.
I'll be back. I promise. I love you, Jill.
I know. I love you too.
have a god to kill.
So this is Origin.
A far cry from heaven.
Where it all began. Where it all begins. Our Ark. Your architect. It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Well?
There's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
Suffer. finally surrendered, this unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Clive! No! Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
And Dion? Take my hand.
No, I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
press on.
Always.
I'm sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same. Should we stop?
Not because of a cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
I suppose we are.
That light, so cold, so empty. We're close, aren't we?
It, seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
Then think instead of those waiting for us at home.
This is the Nexus, a wellspring of life, yours and ours, as we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end. It was here we pledged a new beginning, and now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber, that together we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone? Him alone. Clive, I think I understand. He...
of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Neuthos. In this you have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home, brother.
It was me, but it wasn't my grasp. that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
Joshua! No!
And now we can become one.
Of Ifrit and the healing flames of the Phoenix. This I once believed would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance.
In vain.
In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be. With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Joshua! Don't do it, you're...
Enough, Clive. My body is too far gone. If the wound does not take me, the curse will.
Look at me, Joshua. Open your eyes! Open your eyes, damn you! Why did you do this? Joshua! Joshua!
And thus does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed, but one task remains: to empty the vessel.
Still here. With me to the end.
Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
For this moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned and so on. It must be cleansed.
So easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
Force feeds these flames. I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free? No, I forbid it. You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us. I created you, all of you. And what is mine is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
Damned is the slave who would turn the spirit upon his master!